Hey, I'm Shara, and in this tutorial, I'm showing you how to use Tmail, the built-in email marketing tool inside Tmail designed to help you build relationships with your customers and drive more traffic to your store through email marketing. Email campaigns have the highest return on investment of any online marketing activity. That's surpassing paid ads as well as social media. So Tmail is a really valuable gadget to have in your marketing toolkit. In this video, we're going to construct an email newsletter and schedule it to be sent out to your mailing list. Let's jump in to creating a new mailshot. When creating a new mailshot, you can select mobile or desktop view. Selecting mobile will ensure you keep your content phone friendly, making it shorter and well formatted. This is important because 81% of all emails are now opened and read on a mobile device. To add new content to your mailshot, click Add New Block. In the pop-up, you'll see lots of different styles of content that you can add. Let's zoom into some of these. You can start blank with a story block, which creates an image, title, text, and button set. This is a good structure to stick to throughout your email newsletters with a really strong call to action at the end, like shop now or view more. Let's add another block. Pull products, collections, pages, and blogs along with their descriptions straight into your mailshot for easy marketing. Finally, you can use ready-made libraries of remixable content by selecting the content option. Here we've added real stories from our factories, offer weekend promotions, and more, so you can whip up an engaging newsletter in just a few clicks. You can also add your own saved stories to this section from the Tmail dashboard, which I'll show you in a second. Once you've added a block, click to edit it. We've pre-filled the story blocks with some useful starter text to help you write stuff that your customers will really love to read. Add your own message, include hyperlinks or bullet points, just like in your web pages and blog posts. Upload images from your drive, like AI mockups, product flats, stock photography, or behind the scenes images direct from our factories. Use the advanced section to tailor how your block looks. These settings are determined by your store's theme, which you can change in the website area of Tmail if you want to. When you've added some content to your newsletter, add a subject line and hit save. As a guide, keep your subject lines to no more than 9 words. This is now saved in your drafts. When you come back to the Tmail dashboard and go to drafts, you can select this draft and keep editing until you're ready to send it out. Test send the email to your own email address to check all the links and all your spelling. Now you're ready to launch. Select the date, time, and audience to send your newsletter to, or you can opt to send it right away. When you've hit send, you'll see a pop-up to confirm. You'll be taken to the campaign section of Tmail, where a timer icon will show for scheduled and a tick for sent campaigns. If you need to make any last minute changes, you can click here to edit your draft, reschedule, or cancel your campaign. Just make sure to hit update on your new draft. Once it's sent, see an overview of opens, clicks, and sales in your campaign stats. When you've sent your first email, here are a couple of things to try. Add your own automation content to the automation section and view all the stories that we've added too. Add a new block like About Us or our design playlist and fill it with a few stories that you can reuse again and again. Secondly, as you grow your brand, you can keep track of your audience inside Tmail and encourage subscriptions on your homepage or on social media. You could offer an incentive for your followers to subscribe, like early access to a new blog or a new collection. Now you're ready to use email marketing to increase your rate of repeat customers and build lasting relationships. Remember, it's a newsletter, not a sales letter. So focus your content on engaging stories that are relevant to your audience and provide value, with a couple of stories about your products sprinkled in throughout. Check out the rest of our email marketing series in the Tmail Academy to learn more about what makes a great email marketing strategy.